Okay, boys and girls, the next one we're going to do is called plank flip. And the way it works is you're going to need that piece of paper again. You're going to need your water bottle again. And if you don't have that piece of paper, you can use the whiteboard. I believe a lot of us do have whiteboards. You can use that as well. So this one's pretty simple. You want to see how many times you can make the water bottle stand on the piece of paper, standing upright. But the hardest part is you got to be doing a push-up type plank. So put the piece of paper in front of you like this, a little bit in front of you. And then when we say go, you're going to take it and you're going to flip it. And then you're going to grab the other one. And you're going to keep going. And you can keep going. You can keep going. You can try to switch hands. And I didn't make it on the paper, but that's okay. I got it up. So I can probably give myself a point for that one. And I can keep going. I'm going to get one on the paper because I'm going to try until I get it. If I don't, I'll do this all night. Good enough.